The nation is remembering today all the victims of 26/11 Mumbai terror attacks of 2008. Tributes are pouring in since morning as the country and the world remembers the victims who lost their lives 11 years ago in the Mumbai terror attacks, which began on November 26, 2008. A two-day Imphal Literature Festival 2019 has kicked off in Manipuri Hindi Parishad Hall, Old Assembly Road today. The event is organized by Sahitya Thaupanglo. Coordinating Committee of Jiribam on Manipur Integrity Kokos Meet Jiribam and Women Folk of Ihau Yaka Sang Club Chandrapur today staged an alert sit-in at Chandrapur Jiribam against the possible negative impact on the Manipur interest by Indo-Naga peace deal. A huge cache of arms and ammunition was seized by Myanmar's armed forces in Namsang Township, Northern Sen State, informed the Office of the Commander-in-Chief of the Defence Services on Sunday. It is further informed that the seizure was made during an encounter between a military column and the Tang National Liberation Army near home in the village on Friday, as per media report. The Supreme Court was supposed to hold the final hearing in Manipur Minister T.H. Shyamkumar's disqualification case today at 10:30. However, the final hearing could not be held due to the absence of central government solicitor, sources said. This case started after a petition was filed against Shyamkumar under anti-defection law by different political parties in Manipur. The National Milk Day 2019 was observed at the premises of Central Dairy Plant located at Porompad of Imphal East. The event was organized by Manipur Milk Producers Cooperative Union Limited, Porompad. Ruling in favor of the Shiv Sena-NCP Congress combined, the Supreme Court ordered Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis to face a floor test tomorrow. A three-judge bench headed by Justice N.V. Ramana and comprising of Justices Sanjeev Khanna and Ashok Bhushan said the floor test will be conducted through an open ballot and the proceeding will be recorded on video. Similar to the NSCN-IM demand, now Meghalaya's Hainu Tribe National Liberation Council also wants separate flag and constitution for the tribal Khasis. A media report said the HNLC also demanded for its own parliament and the Supreme Court. Gold medalist of the 8th AITWF National Traditional Wrestling and Prankasan Championship 2019, Angom Bina Devi was felicitated by All Manipur Traditional Belt Wrestling Association along with local people and vendors of Ningthaukong Bazaar yesterday. Bina won two gold medals, one in 71 kg category of belt wrestling and another in Prankasan at the championship.